from some 70 countries around the world watching this fight.
Two guys who have given crowds here in Atlantic City nights at the ring that they'll never, ever forget.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of Bally's Atlantic City.
Ready to take on all of the top dogs.
This is what they came for.
High drama in Atlantic City.
Down goes Frazier. It happened unbelievably close in right hand shot.
Now there's a couple of left hands and a big right hand.
Shannon Briggs.
They travel to move it and stop the fight. One of the door shot. That's it. It's all over. It's a 10th round technical knockout victory. For David Shore.